大家好，欢迎来到 HSK Medis， 我叫木纳奇，我的中文名是小丁。Hello everyone, welcome to HSK Medis. My name is Muna Chi, my Chinese name is Hao Ding. So, today we'll be looking at HSK Standard Textbook 3, Chapter 15. Chapter 15B. So, Cohen E. Tai Bang Go Shi in the office. Da Shan He Lao Shi. Da Shan Shuo. Lao Shi, 我来中国留学两年了。Lao Shi, I came to China as a foreign student. Okay, I have been to China, or I have been in China for 2 years as a foreign student.As a foreign student, Liu Sui. Okay. 但是我的汉语水平提高的一点也不快啊。But my Chinese, The level of my Chinese is not improving. It's not improving fast. It's not adding up fast. Okay. 老师说，你每天认真学习。You study seriously every day. 做练习。And you practice, you do your practice. Okay. 完成作业, and you also finish your, you do your homework. 一直不做呀。Always very good, like you are always very good. Always good. 大山说，这是我昨天的作业。This is my homework for yesterday. 你帮我看看对不对。Help me to check if it's correct or not. 老师说写的不错 ，not bad. Your homework is not bad. 除了这个具体意思有些不清楚外 ，so apart from this sentence, apart from the meaning of this sentence, that is not clear.So the meaning of that sentence, the particular sentence, is not very clear. Apart from it, 其他都没什么问题. So the rest does not have any problem. The rest of them are okay. Okay, 大山说，谢谢老师 ，Thank you. 老师说，以后有什么不明白的地方。Later on, if you have any area or any part you don't understand, 可以给我打电话. You can give me a call, 或者发电子邮件, or you can send me a mail. 高文山在休息室.Okay, 董事和小甘。董事说，现在用电脑上网真方便呀。Using laptop, using the computer, for internet is very convenient these days. So now, the use of laptop for internet is very convenient. Siaganshuo Shia, yes. Shula can sing when, apart from reading news or apart from seeing news. Remain还可以在网上听歌、看电影、买东西。So, apart from reading news, people can use it to access the internet, listen to songs, watch movies, and buy stocks or buy things. Okay, Tong Shi Shuo, Due La said yes. Ni Tong Wang Shang Mai Da Na Dian Yi Fu Na. What about the clothes? That clothes you bought online. The clothes you bought online. Tema Me Jian Ni Shuan. Why have I not seen you wear it? Why have I not seen you wear it? Xiao Gan Shuo Na Jian Yi Fu Wo Shuan Jo Yu Dia Xiao. So that particular clothes, when I wear it, or when I wore it was small. So the clothes was small for me. Gei wo di dila. So I gave it to my younger brother. Tong Shi Shuo, Taman Yi Ma, was he satisfied? Was he okay with the clothes? Since Xiao Gan Shuo, Bu Yong Hua Qian. Yes, no need to spend money. So he doesn't need to spend money. He doesn't need to spend money to buy it. I gave it to him. He doesn't need to spend money. I seen Yi Fu Xuan and still have a new clothes to wear. Taman Yi Jila. He was extremely satisfied. Okay. Kowen Si. Shula Shun Jie. Jun Chiu Jie Iwai. So, apart or besides the Spring Festival and the Mid-Autumn Festival, Bi Jiu Jie Ye Shi Joli and Jun Yao Da Igo Jie Mu. So, Beer Festival is also a very important festival here. Jogi, here. Okay. Jogo di fan mi nian xia tian du yao ju xin yi zi bi jiu jie. So every year during the summer, there is always there is always a festival, like there is always this Biju festival, the beer festival here. So they hold juicing, they hold a beer festival here every year during summer. So during this beer festival, Nicole Yu Huoda Shi Tie Shang. Shi Tie Shang put on different Biju. So during this festival, you can drink different types of beer from different type of countries, like different type of beer in the world, different types of beer in in the world. Okay, Shula called you. Apart from drinking beer, ni hai ko yi tai jie dao lian bian kan dao shi tie shan bu dong di fan da go wu. So apart from drinking beer, you can also see different kind of dance and songs on both sides of the street. So on both sides of the street, like both sides of the street, you see different kind of songs and dance during this festival. Nixian, Busian, Li Jie, Xi Jie, Go Di Fanda, Bi Jiu Wen Hua. Do you want to know more, or do you want to know about the world different types of beer culture? So the culture of different type of countries in the world, do you want to know about them? Lai Jolly da Pijo Tie Kan Kamba. So if you want to know more about the culture or the beer culture of different types of country in the world, you can come around here, you can come during this festival and see for yourself. Okay.